Hi all, welcome to today's session. Today we are going to deal with a few options under file tab in MS Word 2010. We'll have a detailed study on how to create a new document, how to save a file, how to open an existing document, and what are the steps to print a document. The shortcuts are also explained in this video, and the video will give you a detailed study of what are the steps to be followed to do these functions. Let's have a look on it. Creating a new document. What is the use of new option? It is used to create a new document. Let's see the steps how to create a new blank document. First, you have to select the option new from file tab. Select blank document from the window. Then click on create button. By doing so, a new blank document will be displayed. Do you know which is the shortcut key for creating a new document? It is Ctrl plus N. So once more I will tell the step. Click on file tab, new option, then click on blank document. After clicking the blank document, click on create button. Again, let's move to the next one, that is how to save a document. Here also click on file tab and then press the save button. A window appears like this. Now type a file name here. And after typing the file name, click on save button. It's also very clear what is the shortcut key for saving a document. It is Ctrl plus S. I'll repeat the steps. Click on file tab. Click on save option. Type a file name here. And then click on save button. Let's move on to the next one. Opening an existing document. To open the document which you have saved in the computer, you have to follow these steps. What are the steps you should follow? The same. Click on file tab. After clicking on file tab, click on the open option. When you click on open option, a window with the names of all the saved files appear on the screen. From the window, you have to select a file you wish to open. After that, click on open button. And which is the shortcut key? Ctrl plus O is the shortcut key for opening a file. Next, printing a document. Which device is used to take a printout? Yes, it's the printer. In what are the steps to print a document? And see, before doing the steps, you have to switch on the printer and also load paper into the paper tray. Let's see the steps to print a document. First, you select print option from the file tab. Then a print window will be displayed as you are seeing it here now. Here, you have to enter the page number and number of copies you want to print. After that, click on the print button. Now the printout of the document is come out from the printer. What is the shortcut key for print? Ctrl plus P. Here also I have placed an evaluation, that is to fill the missing steps here. It is for what are the steps used to do printed out, sorry, to create a new file, how to save a file, and how to open a file, and fill these steps. Thank you.